Threat Analytics is our built-in threat intelligence solution that helps security teams face emerging threats as efficiently as possible. Our analyst reports help you to use the Microsoft Threat Intelligence team's in-depth and unique knowledge. With that knowledge, you can identify and react to emerging threats by comparing your security posture to them, all in one place. Learn if you're currently under attack, if assets are impacted, and if an attack targeted you but was blocked by our protection solutions. Simply put, Threat Analytics helps you to increase your organization's resiliency to these threats and to prevent further damage by acting on our threat intelligence team's recommendations. When faced with emerging or immediate high-risk threats, Threat Analytics helps you to focus and manage resources. The analyst reports are also fascinating reads and a brilliant learning opportunity. It's at the top of the navigation bar, and you'll notice a badge on it anytime we publish a new or update an existing report. But our goal is for organizations to use Threat Analytics to handle high-risk threats efficiently. Therefore, you also find a dedicated card on the Microsoft 365 Defender homepage. That card lists threats that are active on your network. And when you have a hit, you can handle it quickly. To get started, select a threat on this card to open it. You immediately see a short summary of the threat and an overview of your security posture related specifically to it. For example, the Alerts Over Time chart shows the history of active and resolved alerts. And notice that we include email-related detections and mitigations in addition to endpoint data. Your first step here is to learn the analyst report. It contains detailed threat intelligence that helps you to quickly identify and use actionable information. That includes a deep dive analysis, which usually features an attack chain diagram, MITRE techniques, recommended mitigations, detection details, and oftentimes advanced hunting queries that you can use to expand your detection coverage. Of course, the content varies from threat to threat. The article titled "Understand the Analyst Report in Threat Analytics in Microsoft 365 Defender" describes how to understand and to get the most out of these reports. After reading the analyst report, review your posture as it relates to the threat. That starts with the Related Incidents tab. It lists incidents related to this specific threat. Select an incident to open its details on the side pane, including status, classification, entities impacted by it, and so on. The Impacted Assets tab lists the devices and mailboxes impacted by the threat in your organization. That is, they have alerts related to the threat. At the top are two charts, one for devices and one for mailboxes, that show how the number of impacted assets is trending over the last 30 days. Below that, you can view lists of impacted devices or impacted mailboxes. As before, you can select an entity to see its details in the side pane. Even if you successfully prevented a threat from reaching users' inboxes, you still want to know if you were targeted by it. That's what you find out on the Prevented Email Attempts tab. It lists each email related to the threat, including the delivery action and location. Last, the Exposure and Mitigations tab lists mitigations and their statuses. It provides options for investigating and remediating weaknesses by using Microsoft Defender Vulnerability Management. Secure Configuration helps you discover devices that are exposed to the threat because of misconfiguration, and Vulnerabilities helps you discover devices exposed to the threat because of unpatched vulnerabilities. Of course, the last step is to act against the threat. Handle any active incidents, remediate impacted assets, apply policy changes, and follow through on mitigations that Vulnerability Management recommends. We're excited to bring enhanced threat analytics to you in Microsoft 365 Defender, and we want to keep improving it. So please give us your feedback. To learn more about threat analytics, see our documentation on Microsoft Docs. Microsoft Security.